in real case scenario, that's considered contaminated water. So we have a bilge pump that would lead it to a larger bladder and hold the water for a hazmat team to come and take it away. But as a training scenario, we're just pumping the water from the bladder into the yard because it's just hydrant water. And this is kind of for like a small scale hazmat chem spill type of thing. If it were large scale, a large scale incident would most likely be kind of gross decon, where we put a nozzle on the side of the engine, put two engines before the emergency room doors, and people go right through this big fog of water, basically, and it's a rapid decon. This is more kind of like a specialized small-scale decon, and we practice it a couple times a year.
Is it all right if I just take a shot of the hoses?
Hoses, and the first one is soap, then we have water, soap, and then water, water, and that's just for washing people down.
And so you're done for the day then?
Well, the scenario is that we're setting the main MDU up, the mass decon unit up, so that the hospital can practice with taking patients in, and I think they're still in the process of doing that, so we're not quite done. Once they're all set, then we'll be done.
Thank you.
Yeah.